do after that you get saved. But you still got to repent. See, there are millions of souls in hell today that God loves.
Jesus
and he loves them